Ladies and gentlemen, the show will begin momentarily. Are you ready? A-Day, are you ready? Welcome to the second annual Warriors Got Talent. Tonight's hosts for the event are Staff Sergeant Paul Nixon and Mr. Dobbs.
School colors?
You know what?
Black and gold. I like that. Must have planned this out or something. All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, Warriors, everybody that's online and everybody that's here watching our show. Welcome to the second annual Warriors Got Talent, WGTV. Now, today, it's going to be a spectacular event. We got cadets who are going to be performing. Just wait for the show. It is great. It's great performance. Some of them practice, some of them is gonna be on the spot. I'll let it be a surprise to you, the viewers out there. So, we have a good crowd. We got our online viewers who are watching us. We got everybody here. Mr. Don, what do you say? I think we're ready to go.
Ready to roll?
We're ready to roll.
Well, first, before we get started, let's introduce our esteemed judges. First off, we have the president here, Mark DeJardin. We have Ms. Maya Ramirez. We have the Commandant, Colonel Ward. We have the S3, Mr. Henry Porter. And the BC himself, Mr. Grant Sellen.
Now, our judges for tonight, they're gonna be judging off of three categories with the cadet. One is the performance. We got performance, the style, individuality, and last but not least, it's gonna be the fan base crowd. So, your vote is going to count. We got that. Well, I think we're ready to get started. Well, we need our key card. I was set, forgot our cards. Don't worry, this is part of the act.
Okay, our first act, we have Joshua Ivoko, Alex Chen, Tom Liu, and Reese Watanabe playing a musical performance. Give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
A modern take on a timeless classic.
That's right, that's right. No one can, we can always know Mary Had a Little Lamb. That's right. That's good for middle school performance.
Mm-hmm.
That's about as much they can sing. Our next performance, another middle schooler who's gonna come up here. We all know him. He was the smallest cadet here on campus. He got beat out. Please welcome Mr. Zachary Carpignano performing a song by Jordan Cutler and Van Hell on the piano.
Clap it up. That was fantastic. Nice job there, Mr. Carpignano.
That was amazing, Carpignano. I like that. That's good. Good job. All right.
Next, we have Nicholas Geffart singing Saint Arnaud's, a sweet song.
Spin it on me. I don't wanna play it anymore. Don't ask a lot from me. I don't wanna play it anymore. I can't give you what you want. I can't take you where you wanna go. We've had enough of this sadness. We've had our fill of the way it goes. Why don't you sing a sweet song? La 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 la, sing me a sweet song. Do 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 do. Won't always reap in what you sow. If they have the gall to ask you, you can tell them no, no. I can't give you what you want. I can't take you where you wanna go. We've had enough of this sadness. We've had our fill of the way it goes. Why don't you take me a sweet song? la 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 la, sing me a sweet song. La 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 la, sing me a sweet song. La 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 la, sing me a sweet song. Do 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 do.
Nice job there, Mr. Gephardt. Moving right along.
All right. Okay, that is an awesome crowd. Okay, all right. I love your enthusiasm. I love the cheering. But we got to let the show must go on.
All right, moving right along. Next we have Mr. Christian Beckering, John Musser, Terry Matsuoka performing a beautiful version of Blackbird.
Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take these sunken eyes and learn see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly into the light of the dark black night. Black night. Black sitting in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to rise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
That was another wonderful performance right there.
Yeah, it sounded great. Oh.
All right, next we got coming to the stage, our next performer is Colin Tail with a prolonged eye performance. This just got interesting. Stare at somebody that long.
No. That was impressive.
Wonder how the judges feel about that. See where they're gonna cast their votes at.
Our next performers, we have the band back together with Alex Shen, Tom Liu, Reese Watanabe, Jerry Shi, and Sully Adams, and a little jam sesh.
Christmas came early.
Christmas came early.
Christmas came early. Guess the groundhog didn't see his shadow on the second. Christmas time. Make sure y'all go out and get 50% off all those Christmas sales that y'all got. It's Christmas time. All right. Let's keep it moving. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, we got our next performers coming up. We have Reese Watanabe and Sean Liu doing a performance of Castle.
Clap it up.
Thank you.
Next up, he is making his second appearance on Warriors Got Talent. Here to perform his on his unicycle, we have Corbin Rooley.
Part because I know that's all you would really want to see. Anyway, you know, technically, this is called a unicycle, but you know, since it's me riding it, pretty sure it's safe to call it a bicycle.
Performance.
That's something you will not see me get a unicycle.
No.
Good job. But yeah, you're right. I think that's what they was waiting on. But good job. I'll stick to my two wheels. Wow, we had great performers coming along. Everybody performed. It's going good. The show is going good. At this time, we're going to take a quick intermission break. So. Use the bathroom, get some water.
Stretch your legs.
Get those lottery tickets in. All of those you need to do. We will be back shortly after the intermission break.
Thank you. Enjoy.
What's Stash on Saint Romain? Oh yeah.
This is something new. The Casper.
Where's all the tax at?
Featuring the Platinum Band.
Can I get some tax over
this
here?
This time we're gonna get funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right now, we're gonna do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Who's gonna join me?
To the left. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time.
Right foot,
two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left.
Let's go, let's go.
Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work.
keep them from walking in front of the camera.
No worries, yeah. We're sticking on with this one right now. There's nothing much going on, so I'm just finding interesting stuff.
ladies and gentlemen, the show is about to begin momentarily. Ladies and gentlemen, now bringing back your host, the great value Steve Harvey and Ryan Seacrest.
Ladies and gentlemen,
welcome back. I hope everybody had a great intermission. All right, we must continue. Let the show continue. Coming back from this intermission break, we have our performer who's going to be performing on the piano, Mr. Sullivan Adams.
Hello everyone, today I'm going to be performing a piece by J.S. Bach.
Nice.
That was intense.
Yeah, that was awesome. Nice job.
That was good. That was good. You take lessons from you. All right, before we move on to our next act, I'm going to make a quick announcement real quick. This is for the Corps cadets and the individuals who are watching online. Later on in the future, Corps cadets, your service learning project is going to be coming up. Your service learning project, you will get more information about that with the JROTC, but I just wanted to pass it out to you guys. The service learning project this year is going to be helping out homeless veterans in the community. So your JROTC leaders and your battalion staff, they will have more information out with that. It will be posted into the next newsletter, and there will be information posted around campus about your next service learning project. All right. If you have any questions, you can speak to JROTC after the show. All right. Moving on.
All right. Up next, we have Brighton Milhouse, Ben Reynolds, and Kai Mayfield playing an original song. Hey everybody, know me. I got Ben Reynolds on bass and Kai Mayfield on drums. Ben Reynolds picked up bass in only a month, which is pretty much a talent in itself. And Kai as well with the drums. I wrote the song. The song's called Loopholes. It's an original by me. Walk with that self-confidence. I'm just stuck with that self-consciousness. I wanna be free. I should take my hand out of my hands. One day I'll be the big man. Around the room, they all dance so easily. Oh, then I see myself. Oh no, oh I gotta get away. I like those loopholes, loopholes. I just like the easy way out. I like those loopholes, loopholes. I just like to turn them around. I like those. Loopholes, loopholes. I just like to turn around.
Yeah, I like those new balls, new balls, new balls. Yeah, I like those new balls, new balls. Thank you, everybody.
Awesome job, awesome job. Amazing performance, amazing performance. Tuck in your gray shirt.
Moving on, next up we have Mr. Christopher Clark performing on the piano.
Thank you.
Christopher Clark, that was an awesome performance. I tell you, after these talents, I think I'm gonna find me a new job. Do some more talent myself. Learn how to ride a unicycle and play the piano. All right, next coming to the stage, what we have our very own faculty members who's going to be performing just the way you are. We have Mr. John Musser, Mr. Leland Lugo, Mr. Jason McDonald, Mr. Terry Matsuka, and Mr. Damio Impastato.
Check 1, 2. I just learned that Clark is a first year music tech student too. That's pretty impressive, everyone.
He spent the whole first semester learning that song, and he's been practicing it. Yeah. Don't go changing to try to please me. You never let me down before. I couldn't love you any better, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. You never let me down before. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. And don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. You always have my unspoken passion, although I might not seem to care. I don't want clever conversation. I never want to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I knew. What will it take till you believe in me the way that I believe in you? I say I love you, and that's forever, and this I promise from the heart. I couldn't love you any better. I love you just the way you are. Mr. Dom, everybody. I conversation. I never want to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are.
Once again, a wonderful performance from our faculty band. That was good. Some of y'all out there too young to know what song that was. Look it up on Google, you'll find it. All right, coming to the stage, our next performer is Mr. Isaac Glimka performing an original dance.
According to the American Psychiatric Association, it affects roughly 8% of children and 2% of adults, commonly believed to only affect boys because they are perceived
as rowdy and rambunctious.
One time for them praying on my downfall, yeah. Two times for them in the South Shore, whoa. Three times for them days on the block getting chased by the cops like a motherfucking outlaw. Four times for them days that were all bad. Five times for the who ain't call back, yeah. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD just to
binge run and need a couple hearses. Double homicide, kill the beat and a versus. Everybody living on the surface, but we came from the underground, yeah, we deserve it. What's beef? Beef is when you murder motherfucker on the beat. Kill them all, nah, nah, what's beef? Beef is brothers lying over stove, never mattered in the first place. Lying in the street, what's peace? Peace is when you leave it in the past, let it heal like a cast. When enough time passes and you blast. Kinda like John Wick, bars like a convict. Runner, runner, you don't wanna start. Woo! Coming with the hot, all they do is talk. You can never top it, boy, just stop. High and drunk, call that HD vision. All these other mother mothers full of indecision. And I murder with precision, all over your television. I'm numero uno, number one and you is just a subdivision. Never listen, we gon' leave them missing, that's the mission like ISIS. Ain't no time to bicker over who the nicest. It's logic, it's obvious, just ask the audience. I've come to body this. Yes, it's egregious, I'm Regis, you Kelly, you push, push, push me, I'm Louis Vuitton. You at Target with your mom. On the internet, still hating on my last post. I just sent a steak back in Mastro's. My God! Binge running, need a couple hearses. Double homicide, kill the beat, and a versus. Everybody living on the surface, but we came from the underground, yeah, we deserve. Far from the minimum, killing them with no riddling. And 5'9 was the middle minute, get them in the same room. Now we on the same tune, and we still the game doom. The illest of lyrics, it's on the same. Rap back, clap back on that game. Do it for the love of rap, not for the fame. Woo! One time for the Grammy that I never got. Two times for the garden that I sold out. Three times for the street crimes that I committed. Yeah, I did it, but thank God that I made it out. Four times, cause I'm a bastard. Five times, platinum with my lash. Six times for the beats and the rhymes. The heat and the crime keep the peace like a waistline. Woo!
Isaac, you too tall. I can't move like that. I move like that, I'm gonna break something.
I didn't think he had moves.
Yeah. Need some Motrin after that.
All right, moving on.
Moving on after the show.
Up next, we have a very moving performance by Marquise Johnson.
Thank you, thank you. Hello. Hello. Good evening. Today, I will be performing a monologue in celebration of African American, aka Black History Month. Thank you. You're too kind. I will be doing a piece by a famous Black playwright named August Wilson. August Wilson has been a mentor to me for my many years as an actor and as a young man. He has a saying that I follow by, which goes as, "You cannot be right with yourself." Actually, let me rephrase that. "You cannot be right with anyone else until you are right with yourself." Please enjoy this dramatic piece by August Wilson. No matter what I do, it's gonna come out wrong with you. That's why you jump to conclusions. You can't look and see that I quit going to parties all the time. That I quit running around with Babe Ro and Earl. That I quit chasing women. You just look at me and you see the old Darnell. Now, if you can't change the way you look at me, then I might as well surrender now. I can't beat your memory of who I was if you can't see that I've changed. Man, I go out here and I work like a dog to try and do something nice for you. And no matter what I do, I can't seem to do it right, because all you see is the way I used to be. You don't see the new Darnell. You don't see I've changed. No, Rita! People believe what they want to believe, what they set up in their mind to believe. Now, I know what it looked like when I was gone all the time and not bringing home any money, but you could have noticed that I was tired. You could have said, "Darnell ain't talking too much because he's tired." You could have noticed that I didn't act like somebody running the streets. I didn't come home smelling like alcohol and perfume, and that I didn't dress like somebody running the streets. If you would have thought it all the way through, you would have noticed how excited I was to get that UPS job. How I asked you if it was okay if I worked it. You would have noticed I wasn't out here playing games and drinking beer. I'd wake up early on Sunday to go out to the airport and make a few extra dollars before the jitney station opened up, but you weren't working on that. You were working off your memory. Nah. You were working off your memory, but the past is over and done with. I'm trying to do something different. Different. Maybe I should have told you about the house. Maybe I did do it all wrong. But dang it, I done it. I tried to show you that I cared about you. But what I get for it? Thank you.
Marquise, that was a very, very powerful monologue right there.
That was incredible. Nice job.
It's great.
We have plenty of show for you guys left. Coming up, we have Calvin King singing Love Yourself by Justin Bieber. Clap it up. Give him a round of applause.
don't you rain on my parade? And all the clubs you get using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my wall, I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I've been moving on. And I think you should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. But when you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and tried to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I've been moving on. And I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. For all that time that you made me feel small, I fell in love, now I feel nothing at all. I had never felt so low when I was vulnerable. Was I a fool to let you break down my walls? Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something,
you should go and love yourself.
And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. Thank you.
Oh, I'm gonna tell you right now, that wasn't part of the damn the show. That wasn't part of the show right there. Calvin done took over.
Another applause for Calvin King.
Great job, Calvin. Great job, Calvin. Great job, Calvin. If any of y'all would have known Calvin a couple of years ago when he got here, that wouldn't have been him.
Night and day.
That would not have been
him.
That
was awesome.
That's awesome.
Next, we have Mr. Kelly McKinley playing a guitar cover of Marty Robbins' Big Iron.
Thank you.
that, so I'm assuming.
Howdy, y'all. How we doing tonight? Just a few technical difficulties. We'll be right back with you. All right, howdy, everybody. How are we all doing tonight? All right, everybody, listen up. On the count of three, I want you to give me your biggest Texas-sized yee-haw! All right? Three, two, one. Yee-haw! All right, let's get right into the song here. Town of Albuquerque, I rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. Well, I dared to ask his business, no one dared make a slip. But a stranger there among them had a big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He was now all loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. And now... One second. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. 20 men will try to take him, 20 men made a slip. 21 will be the ranger with the big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. He was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to catch an outlaw back alive and maybe dead. He said that didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was related to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip. Oh, the morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from their windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather for a bullet barely ripped. And his ranger's aim was deadly with the big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip. Oh, it was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big gun on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Thank you.
We've seen a lot of amazing talent tonight.
Yeehaw, yes we did.
Yeehaw. Last but not least, we have Mr. Michael Ramirez singing Johnny Be Good by Chuck Berry.
Good evening, everyone. Before I start really quick, I just want to give a shout out to my moms for bringing me into this genre of music, and I can't complain as well. It's amazing. Let's get this started. Here we go. All right, let's get this down. Way down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. Way back up in the woods among the evergreens. Stood a log cabin made of earth and wood. Where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good. Who never ever learned to read or write so well. Played guitar just like a ringing a bell. Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny Be Good. He used to carry his guitar in a gully set. Cause he'd beneath the tree by the railroad tracks. Oh, engineer would see him sitting in the shade. Shumming with the rhythm that the drivers made. People passing by, they would stop and say, oh my, but that little country boy can play. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny Be Good. Woo! Let's get this down, y'all. Mother told him, someday you will be a man, and you will be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from miles around, hear you play your music when the sun goes down. Maybe someday your name will be a light, saying Johnny Be Good tonight. Go, Johnny, go. Go, 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 Johnny, go. Go, 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 Johnny, go. Go, 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 Johnny, go. Go.
No idea.
No idea.
At this time, the judges will tally up their calculations.
All right. As we're waiting for the judges to tally up their votes, remember the judges are going to pick the top three. The last one of the winner is going to be the fan favorite. So it's going to be your help of giving us the last vote on who is going to be this year's Warriors Got Talent winner. As they tally up the votes, I want to give a big congratulations. I want to thank all the performers, all the acts, everybody who came out here and did their performance. Let's give them a big round of applause.
It takes a lot of courage to stand up and perform in front of a live studio audience, so that's cool to see. But bigger thank you to you all for attending, so clap it up for yourselves.
Also got to give a
round of applause to the staff members that made this all possible. Yeah! Miss Siegel, Miss Ramirez, Miss Maya Ramirez, give it up to them for doing the auditions, getting the cadets out here, making sure that this continues to happen. We started this last year. The class last year, they started it just to do something, and we're continuing to keep up the legacy with that. So, thank you for that. All right, judges, are we ready? Not yet. That means I gotta come up here and do my talent. What? I'm too old for that, but I'll give you this. How about we have you come down here and show how it's done?
There we go. You gotta be this way. Bring it in. Over here.
All right, good. That's my fun.
Thank you, Tauntaun and Brady Stewart. Appreciate it.
You took too long.
Also, a quick thank you to those watching at home, streaming.
All right. Got some...
Oh, there we go. Some music.
Oh, some music. All right. Well, you know, we do have some other faculty members who can give us some performances if they want to. Like Mr. Segovia.
Oh, sure. He's in the audience.
Yeah, Mr. Segovia, you know, he can rap. He can give us a performance. See, Masson took off.
Oh, yeah, he's gone. Yeah. We have a couple of other techs here in the audience.
Yeah.
We did find out there's a bunch of Justin Bieber fans in the audience here.
Yes, there is. Michael Ramirez and Calvin King. What do you think?
Oh, yeah.
That's
tough.
Good.
It's tough.
All right.
Don't forget the staring contest.
Yeah. Well, cadets, we are going to let you know, just because it's the talent show, your assignments will still be completed by tomorrow. But hey, hold on. You don't have to come back to school until Monday evening. I'll make sure you have the day off on Monday so y'all can come back later on. We'll start school on Tuesday. All right, this is the time we've been waiting for. Once again, great performance by all the cadets who performed today.
Very impressive.
But there can only be one winner. But before we announce the one winner, we're going to bring up the top four cadets who made the top four. In no particular order, we have Michael Ramirez.
Next up, we have the Mills House Group with Ben Reynolds and Kai Mayfield.
Next up, Calvin King.
And finally, Sully Adams, get up here.
All right. The one winner, right? The top three? The top three is gonna be based off of you from the fan base. That's cheers, that's claps. That's who's gonna do the top three. Starting in third place. We're gonna do third place. We're gonna start, no order. Once I put my hand over their head, you give the applause on what it is. Calvin King. All right, okay. Michael Ramirez. The Millhouse Group. And Sullivan Adams.
We have narrowed it down to three. Unfortunately, the Millhouse Group did not make it. But please give them a round of applause. They put on an awesome performance.
All right, you top three. Go ahead and take your places. Right out. No, Calvin, you still in. Move over.
This determines the winner.
This is it. The loudest scream determines the winner. Sullivan Adams. Gentlemen, Fluette.
Or is it Michael Ramirez?
Or Calvin King? NA Warriors, your new Warriors Got Talent winner, Mr. Calvin King! Well, I guess this concludes our second annual Warriors Got Talent show.
What a show.
What a show. We expect next year to see more talents coming from out of the school, coming from out of the crowd. So with that, have a good night and stay tuned to next year.